sorry about your friends.
Last Friday, I came home, and there's a message on the machine from my boyfriend, who says that we shouldn't be together anymore. Within 20 minutes of me telling Carly, she had Scott and Evan and Francine all blowing off work this week to take me out of here. That's just the kind of friends they were. And now they're dead.
It's not your fault.